The Bungie Foundation has been really busy, hard at work, and we wanted to make sure that our families, especially the most vulnerable families in our community, would be able to be taken care of in that time.
So we asked ourselves, well, what can we do for kids in the area? So we actually partnered with Boys and Girls Club in the area to help provide food for kids who were no longer going to school.
They are serving about 500 meals per day. And at this point, since the middle of March, that actually equates to about 30,000 meals that they provided for families in the Bellevue community.
Bungie Foundation, thank you.
Thank you, Bungie Foundation.
Our iPads for Kids program has had the opportunity to put an iPad in a staff member's hands and provide them with those really powerful communication tools. It means that they can continue to have very rich and robust visual conversations with patients without having to suit up every single time they need to have that conversation, which means that they're able to save a lot of that PPE equipment.
It's incredible stuff, but being able to use our infrastructure to support that. And then, of course, the huge effort with direct relief.
We partnered with Direct Relief, and we wanted to find a way to support those who have been probably some of the most hardest hit in this pandemic, which are our frontline healthcare workers. So we spun up a month-long fundraiser, and we set a goal of $700,000 to be raised in that period of time, and we've already reached our goal, which is really exciting. We are in a really lucky position in the type of support that we provide to Make-A-Wish through the granting of technology wishes. And we actually just got to participate in a wish for a kid named Noah. But in order to get that package to him, Make-A-Wish came up with this really creative idea to reach out to the local fire station. And they loaded up his entire package onto the crane that's attached to the fire truck.
Wow, Noah's wish.
That's the type of work that Make-A-Wish is doing right now. And we're just so excited to just be a small little part of that story.